Then I put him in the dirt. Bro. It's okay, Q. I would be scared to deadlift against me, too.
What?
I'm gonna break 600 today.
You doing pussy?
No, I am. Wait, can I take? I haven't took my pre. Alright, so today we're deadlifting. If you haven't told you already. So today, we're gonna find out if we can break 600. Last time it felt really good. Yeah, I got you. Last time it felt really good. So today we're gonna try to break it. But then Q said he's gonna rep 6 plates. We'll see if that's true or not. Off the rip too, no warm-ups. Alright, one thing that like I probably should do that I don't is I've never been on like a deadlifting program. Every single time I deadlift, I literally just send it. So it worked out so far. But I love deadlifting, man. My hat falling off. My damn head getting too big for this hat. No, I also hate deadlifting because I like having matching weights. All the weights need to look the same. I hate when that shit is mixed match. So now it's just scrambling across the fucking gym to find the right weight. That clink noise, money. The point of a pump cover is to get pumped before you take it off.
Hey, just like pump covers, I don't wear pump covers like I don't wear condoms.
You don't wear them? Oh man, but when you're on that high dosage, you don't need condoms because your shit, your fucking sperm is like non-existent. Honestly, bro, people who fuck a lot and don't want to have kids, instead of getting fucking neutered, they should just inject a bunch of test and DECA and shit. They don't got to worry about kids, and they don't got to get their balls chopped. Just do roll weights, because you get neutered, that's it. You know? You just don't have kids. You take a bunch of fucking steroids, you get big, and you can't have kids. So, you want to be small and not have kids, or do you want to be jacked and not have kids? You feel me? How the fuck I'm 22 years old with back problems? Oh. Need to stop slamming it. How come I see videos of like Russ Swole and the professional weak guy? They slam their fucking weight. They plates don't move. I slam my weight, my fucking plate almost falls off the bar. Crazy. Oh yeah. I fuck with this song. You know what's fucked up about this gym though? I love this gym all my heart, but fucking, I be posting YouTube videos, and the fucking music they play so damn loud. This is my shit copyrighted, bro. I'm like, damn, cuz, like, good thing I'm not a big-ass influencer, and I don't make money off this shit, because imagine, like, being a big-ass influencer, and, like, your fucking, if your videos make you money, plus a fire-ass fucking video at this gym, because this gym is fire as fuck. Copyright, boom, on your ass. Like, damn, that's fucked. But let's go, 315 going down for Uno rep. Whew. Damn, she was like bending the fucking pad, bro. It's like all uneven and shit. Alright. Four plates, easy. Four plates, easy. Am I in this motherfucker? I can't see. I don't know if I'm in it. See, this is why I hate tripods, bro. Okay, let's go. Bro, gripping that death grip, that whatever the fuck, hook grip with your thumbs hurts like hell. I feel weird because you guys are looking at my butt right now. Bro, the fucking putting on the weights is harder than, it's more of a workout than fucking deadlifting it. Bro, putting weights on and off is more fucking work than deadlifting it. Nah, it's good, bro. This shit just like tiring as fuck.
That work?
Yeah, it's good.
Open?
Yeah, it's open.
Yeah. Tension is definitely rising.
Cool. We got some liquid chalk. We don't got the real thing, but this will do. Let it air out. Your leg sore?
Oh.
Cool. Like the powder man. Alright, shout out to the homie for letting me use the belt. We locked in. I think I got six. I think I could jump right now.
That's a little way.
Huh?
My way.
That flew? Woo! Alright. Six. Six. And so my boy, Q, y'all see him in my vid, claims he's gone. Rep this shit out. No warm up. Rep this shit out. You gonna just hop in halfway through my deadlifting sesh and rep out six plates.
Hey, bro. If anything is possible.
Oh, you're on, that's why, huh? Bro, I'm gonna be mad if you're on, bro, because you're supposed to let me get on first.
I've been on.
Okay.
The day I was born. Bro.
Mind you, he didn't help me put on any of these fucking weights. And he probably not gonna help me take them off.
See, that's how it works.
He wants to jump in.
See, I'm smart.
And try to shit on me. Are you on now?
No. Not yet.
Trench
not
smell.
Yet.
Let me find out you got the train claw. Bro.
I don't smoke the fucking crayons. I smoke the stogies.
Let's go. That's work. You won't. I got a stogie in my fucking car. You won't hit this while smoking a stogie. Doing the one hit challenge and deadlifting six plates. Damn, that shit would go viral. You didn't hear a word I said, huh?
Ooh, hard style. Hard style is kind of gay.
No, it's not. No, it depends.
I like metal shit.
You're like getting mad.
Fucking dick!
I saw you got AirPods on. Does that mean you broke your fucking brand new Beats already? Come on. You gonna rep it out. Right? I'm gonna hold him to it. I'm gonna hold his ass to it. There's no way, bro.
Yeah,
You You strapped the dick out. Hey, can you play that one song in Black Panther? Oh man, what's that one Black Panther song?
X?
No. The one with the one with Black Panther. You know.
My nigga?
No, that's not Black
Panther.
No. That's not Black Panther. What's his name again? I forgot his name.
Ray?
Of course, yes, yeah. Ray! What's that Black Panther song? Where it has that one group?
My nigga.
No, that's not the Black Panther song. What's the Black Panther song? Oh! No, I was gonna say panoramic. Paramedic. Paramedic. Yeah, that's it.
Paramedic.
Yes. Bro, this one. Bro, you guys are tripping. Look it. I got blippy on my shit because of my kid. Paramedic.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about now, right? All right, cool. I pulled up my shit and I got a kid, one year old, y'all know. And Blippi was the first song that came up. It was crazy.
Not gonna lie, bro, the Johnson's got a little bigger. It's all made out, dude.
This one, bro, that's not.
It popped off.
Bro, I need more chalk. This is my shit right here. Good.
You know, I like that more mellow Kendrick, but I can fuck
with it. I don't even like Kendrick, but I like this song.
The
gotta let the chalk dry. There we go. Alright. I'ma just jump straight into it.
You gotta go for two, bro.
No, because I'm going to 600 after, if I get it.
Yeah, I'll go for 7. I don't want to do it again.
Bro, I missed the part of the song I liked.
My way! Let's go! Yeah! Come on! Pick it up! Come on, bring it up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on! Come
on! Woo! Bro, I got that shit unlocked now!
That's bad, bro. That's bad. Good job, good shit.
Hold up, that shit just hit me.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm good now. It was the vape. The vape hit me. I got the little Nick high after.
I almost passed out on 630.
All right. 600 today. Sheesh. All right.
Add another plate.
I'm breaking.
Add another plate.
Let me throw 10s. At least let me break 600.
45.
45?
I'm gonna try a 45, see if I can lift it up.
That's all right. Okay. It's a big deal for me right here. 605 on the bar. I think it's that time. Ah! If I do this, whew, I don't know how to react, bro. I'm gonna be so fucking happy. Bro, watch out. You better get canceled. The PR.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna try. You're blocking my view, bro. Look at how selfish you are. I'm scared. Alright. I'm gonna go here. What's up, big dog? Little dog? Shorts? Who the fuck are you? Oh, you think that's funny, huh? That's crazy. Let me get my motivational guy. 6:05. It's time.
Yeah? You ready?
6:05, yup. Can you play my PR song? Dior. I'm about to try it right now. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Yeah. I'm gonna jump in it. All right. Q, please don't block the angle. If I miss it, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm be so mad, Q. Q, please don't block. All right, 6:05. I had to fight for that hoe.
You didn't log out. Let's go.
My biggest hater.
Good job. Good job.
Damn.
That's it. They made me fight for it. Yeah. That one had me fight for it.
Put more weight on that bar, bro.
Oh, fuck. I felt that bitch in my nose.
Bro, put 25 on. You got it?
Hell like, no.
Bro, you had that.
I need a like, next week. Huh?
Why
you acting like he's way too heavy? Oh, you trying to do another video or what? Lift it. Bro, that bitch is heavy. Woo! Alright. I'm gonna be sore. I feel it in my ass. Oh, shit. Alright. That will conclude today's deadlifting session. I broke 600. And you know what sucks? Is that like the biggest PR of my life was 6 plates? This didn't feel as special as 6 plates. But I'm still hype about it. I told myself once I hit 600 on deadlift, I'm never gonna try to go higher than that. I'm gonna try to hit 700 now. Man, fuck it. So, on the road to 700. And I will not use a program, continue to not use a program. I will continue to just send it every time I want. Do I recommend? It's up to you. Work, I got to 605, just sending it every single time. I'll call it 6 or 610 with the clips. But, yeah, I'm gonna feel this one tomorrow. All right, guys. If you like the video, drop a like, subscribe, share, please. If you want, if you don't like the video, block me, hate me, dislike. But yeah, we'll see y'all on the next one.